What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to Rooster Reacts. It's your boy, Ray the Rooster, and today we are reacting to a brand new artist on the channel that was requested by you. We have Inhaler, These Are the Days. Never heard of Inhaler. Don't know what I'm getting myself into, but I'm excited, and that's why we do this reaction channel. So let's go and get into it, but first, please, click the link in my description down below. Please go support Inhaler, because without them, we wouldn't be doing this reaction, and we got to support the artist, y'all. And if you want to support this channel, please consider hitting that subscribe button. But if not, no harm, no foul. Let's get into it. Ugh, and man, this shirt feels really tight right now. It was a wild weekend. Dude literally said turn up the music as I'm turning up my headphones. I understood the assignment, sir. Let's go back. Get another Friday night. Turn up the music. Black out the lights. This kind of scene I shouldn't have been. Bandits in charge of the silver machine. And one of our friends is alone for the ride. Hanging from the window out of his mind. Okay, yeah, so, you know, this is cool, this is catchy, seems like a very much a song about, you know, just these are the days, these are the good old days, so we're having a blast, there's the group, band, touring, or traveling, you know, just living in that moment is kind of the vibe I'm getting, but I like it, and I was going to say something eloquent, well, I don't know if I ever say anything eloquent, let's be honest, but I was going to say something. But I don't know what that was. I mean, I enjoy it so far. Then we broke down, turned to the left to some no-name town. Everybody's got a dream. I like the best when I'm in it. Coming around the corner, I'll be there in a minute. And I'm coming up on something sweet. I'm leaving with the first person I meet. I'm holding out. I'm hanging on for the moment when I'm yeah, man. I mean, I think we're gonna be okay. These are the days that follow you home. These are the days that kiss you on your broken nose. Yeah. You know, this song, I gotta say, I really like it. It's giving me, like, because with the electronic sound that's kind of behind it or, you know, assisting the song, it's giving me definitely like it's like an 80s sound, which I really, really like. Y'all know I'm a sucker. I'm super nostalgic. I'm a sucker for the 80s and 90s. But the song really was from, I don't know why, but it reminds me of what's that, the good old days song from Macklemore and Kesha. Like, I'm getting that. Like, and also, I don't know, the quote from Andy in The Office, you know, about, I wish you knew you were living in the good old days while you're actually living them type deal, or however he says it. But yeah, I mean, this is a feel good, happy song, and I dig it. And I like too the way this is shot, showing you like kind of like the set, even with like the car and like the stage, the on air or whatever it say. Did it say on stage or stage door? Is literally just a rectangle with a hole in it. Cinema magic, y'all. These are the days I don't miss the feeling of being alone. Now, that's a powerful line. I dig that line a lot. Like, you know, having friends or having companions, having, you know, a significant other, whatever it looks like for you, having a pet, whatever that companionship is for you, I think that's super important. I think I've talked about that in the past, too, about, you know, just having someone or something. Well, I wouldn't say something, someone or a being that like is there with you. I think it's very, very important. You know, I've moved around a lot. I've moved to, gosh, let me think. I lived in 5 different states at this point. No, 6 different states at this point. And just, you know, every time you move, you're starting new, and you got to find that someone or that like you can like not make you feel lonely. And luckily, you know, I have an amazing wife who's been on the journey with me pretty much since the beginning. But, you know, it's good to have somebody with you, you know, and making those memories. Shout out to Inhaler. This was a great song. Thank you for the suggestion. I am down to react to more. If you all want to see more reactions from Inhaler, please comment below. Like this video. Let me know that you want to see more of this. And I hope you all have a wonderful day and go make the most of it, y'all. Catch you on the next one. I'm Rowdy and I'm out. Peace.